student. Today we are going to learn how to find out the LCM by the common division method. Now let's see. We have to find out the LCM of 21 and 35 by the common division method. Here we would be finding the prime factors of these both the numbers together. So let's write these numbers 21 and 35. Now, very first step, we have to divide this number by the smallest prime number to at least one of the number is divisible by that prime number. But here, both the numbers are odd number. So, we'll take next number, next prime number, that is 3. Now, 21 divided by 3. We get the quotient 7, so we will write the quotient below the 21. Now 35 is not divisible by 3. So if a number is not divisible by given prime factor, so we have to bring that number as it is down, 35. Now we get the quotient 7 and 35. Now here, both the numbers are not divisible by 2 prime. It is not divisible by 3. We'll take the next prime number, that is 5. Because 35 is divisible by 5. So when we divide 35 by 5, we get the quotient 7. And 7 is not divisible by 5. So we have to write this 7 down as it is. Now we get the quotient as 7 and 7. So this is prime number divisible by number itself. We have to continue dividing the given numbers by the prime factor until we get the quotients 1. Now we have to find out the LCM. The product of this prime factors is nothing but the LCM of 21 and 35. Now, so we'll write the LCM of 21 and 35, that is 3 into 5 into 7. 7 5s are 35. 35 multiplied by 3. 5 3s are 15, 1 carry, 3 3s are 9 plus 1 is 10. So the LCM of 21 and 35 is 105. Now let's see the another example. Again we have to find out the LCM of 42 and 56 by the common division method. Here again we will be finding the prime factors of both the numbers together. So we will write 42 and 56. First of all, we will divide these both the numbers by the smallest prime number, that is 2. When we divide 42 by 2, we get the quotient as 2 2's are 4 and 2 1's are 2, 21. We have to write down the given number. Now next, 56 is also divisible by 2. So when we divide it by 2, what we'll get as a quotient? 2 2's are 4 and 2 8's are 16. Okay. Now we get the quotient as 21 and 28. Now here, this number is even number which is divisible by this small prime number, that is 2. So when we divide 28 by 2, we get the quotient 20. 2 1's are 2, 2 4's are 8, and 21 is not divisible by 2, so we will bring that number as it is down. Again you can see 21 and 14, in this 14 is again divisible by the smallest prime number, that is 2, so we will divide it by 2. 2 7's are 14, 21 is not divisible by 2, so we are bringing this number down as it is. Again, this 21 and 7 are not divisible by 2 prime, so we'll take the next prime number, that is 3. 3 sevens are 21 and 7 is not divisible by 3, so what we will write, we will bring that 7 down as it is. Now we got the question 7 7, so this 7 is divisible by number itself. 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. Now the product of all the prime factors of the number is the LCM of 42 and 56. Now let's find the LCM of 42 and 56, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 7. Now 7 threes are 21, 21 twos are 42, 42 twos are 84, 84 twos are 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16, that is 168. Now the next example, we have to find the LCM of 24 and 36 by common division method. Now again, we have to write this number together to find out the prime LCM. So 24 and 36 is divisible by smallest prime number, that is 2. When we divide 24 by 2, so what we will get? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. Now again, these both numbers are divisible by 2 prime. 2 6s are 12, 2 9s are 18. Now here, this one number is divisible by 2 prime. So again we will divide it by 2. 2 3s are 6 and 9 is not divisible by 2. So what we will do? We will bring that number down as it is. Okay student? Now here, we get the quotient as 3 and 9. These both the numbers are not divisible by 2, so we will take the next prime, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. Now here 3 is left, which is divisible by number itself. 3 ones are 3. Now we will find the LCM, that is nothing but the product of all the prime factors of the number, that is LCM is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. Now here 3 threes are 9, 9 twos are 18, 18 twos are 36, 36 twos are 72. So the LCM is, example, we have to find out the LCM of 10, 15 and 18 by the common division method. Now very first step, that we have to divide the given numbers by the small prime number which is at least which is at least divide one numbers. So here we would be finding the common factors of 10, 15 and 18 together. So we will write these numbers together. Now we will divide first by the smallest prime number, that is 2. Here this 10 and 18 are divisible by 2. So when we divide 10 by 2, we get the quotient 5. And 18 divided by 2, we get the quotient 9. And 15 is not divisible by 2, so we will bring that same number as it is down. Now we get the quotient 5, 15 and 9. All these are odd number which is not divisible by 2 prime. So we will take the next prime number, that is 3. Now student, this 5 is not divisible by 3. So we will write this 5 down as it is. Now next 15 divided by 3, we get the quotient 5. And 9 divided by 3, we get the quotient 9. Now, these three numbers are not divisible by 2 prime. We'll take again 3 because this 3 is divisible by 3 prime. 5 we will write as it is because this both the 5s are not divisible by 3. So, we brought this both the numbers down as it is. 3 ones are 3. Now next number is divisible by number itself. 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, and 1 we will write as it is. Now students, we'll find the LCM. LCM is nothing but the product of all the prime factors. 2 multiplied by 3 into 3 into 5. So 5 threes are 15. 15 threes are 45. 45, 2 is 90. 90 is the LCM of 10, 15 and 18. Now see the solution for this 21, 63, 84. We have to find the LCM of this by the common division method. Taking all the numbers together, that is 21, 63 and 84. We'll divide it by the 2 prime. In this 84 is divisible by 2 prime. When we divide 84 by 2, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4. This both the numbers are not divisible by 2. So we have written that numbers down. Again this 42 is even number divisible by 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. 63 and 21 are not divisible by 2. So we will write it down. Now next, all our odd numbers are not divisible by 2. So we will take the next prime 3. 3 sevens are 21. 3 twos are 6. 3 ones are 3. 3 sevens are 21. Again the given number is divisible by 3. So 3 7s are 21. This 7 and 7 are not divisible by 3. So we will write it down. Now this given number is prime number which is divisible by itself. 7 1s are 7, 7 1s are 7, 7 1s are 7. Now we will find the LCM of 21, 63 and 84. That is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 12, 12 3s are 36, 36 multiplied by 7, 7 6s are 42, 4 carry. Now let's find the LCM of 63, 27 and 54 by the common division method. For this, first of all, we will take all these three numbers. In this, one number is divisible by 2 prime, that is 54. When we divide it by 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14. 63 and 27 are not divisible by 2, so copy it down. Again, all these are odd numbers which are not divisible by 2 prime. So we'll take the next prime number. Now next is 63 divided by 3 is 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 3 9s are 27, 3 9s are 27. Again, these quotients are divisible by 3. 3 sevens are 21. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. Again, 3, which is divisible by 3. 7 is not divisible by 3. 3 ones are 3 ones are. 7 ones are 7 and 1 copy it down. Now let's find the LCM of 63, 27 and 54. That is the product of given prime factors into 3 into 3 into 7. 2 threes are 6. 6 threes are 18. 18 threes are 54. 54 multiplied by 7. 7 fours are 28. 2 carry. 7 fives are 35. 35, 36 and 37. So the LCM is 378.